Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I'm so happy to be here today. Let me introduce something about myself. My name is Won. I'm 24 years old. I was born and grew up in Hamichik, Korean province. It's a beautiful place. There are six people in my family. They are my mother, my father, my brother, my sister-in-law, my niece, and me. We love each other very much. My hobbies are listening to music, watching films, playing football, singing, and traveling. 2 months ago, my English used to be very poor and I felt terrible about myself. I even considered myself a total failure. I have no goals, no dream, and no hope for my future. But when I started attending this adventure, I began to change. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny with my own hand. And now, I get up early every morning and journey me crazily. I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, and every passage passionately. I have a very positive attitude. I'm disciplined and I have good habits. I always try my best to influence the people around me. Therefore, every day my pronunciation gets better. Every day my vocabulary increases. Every day my confidence grows. Every day I have more people. Hungary the stranger has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Hungary the stranger to everyone I meet. Thank you for listening to me.